A live look at the scene. This is 3rd Avenue West. Just moments ago, the shooting happened near the Hong Kong seafood restaurant. Paramedics took the woman to the hospital. We're working right now to get information on the extent of her injuries and any arrests in that case.